It is good to see everyone back with us here today. If you're a guest with us, we are very grateful that you've chosen to be here at Limestone. So Limestone, please, let's look around the room. We've got a snowbird back with us back there. He's no guest, but he's been away from us for a while. Brother Al, it's good to see you back with us. And just many others that may have been a little while, some of their first time here. Limestone, let's give them a Limestone welcome today, okay? Let's let them know that we're very grateful that they've chosen. This is Easter Sunday. And as we enter into this Easter Sunday, let's do remember. Everybody just looks so pretty in their outfits and different things. Why, you know, we have what we have today because of what Christ done for us. So when we enter into this service, let's enter in knowing that Christ lives, He reigns, and He loves each and every one of us, and we're grateful for that today. But I'm going to go ahead and open up in prayer, and then I'm going to turn it over to them. But we are just very much excited that you have chosen to be here. This is going to be a good day. We had sunrise service today, and I tell you what, it was one of the prettiest Easter Sundays I've seen in a very long time. And a beautiful full moon and beautiful sun come up. Wonderful crowd here this morning. And then we went over and we had some donuts, and then we had to throw a little bit of fruit to make us feel a little better. So we had a good time on that, so we're very grateful. But let's pray. Father, Lord, we love you today. We thank you for the sun, the S-O-N, Lord, that rose that glorious morning. Lord, we praise you for sending your very best for our worst. And Lord, we ask today, Lord, you give strength. Lord, I pray today, Lord, for our choir and our youth and our children. Lord, as they present, Lord, I pray today, Lord, you just encourage, give them strength. Lord, we pray. Lord, I'm asking today, Lord, for just a double portion of your Spirit, Lord, to fall down upon us this morning. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, guys. Well, good morning again. I hope that you have came to worship this morning, and I hope that you sit back and enjoy as the choir puts on the story of Jesus from his death to his resurrection. So we hope you enjoy.
Hebrews 12:2 says, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is set down at the right hand of the throne of God.
Thank you.
Luke 23:33 says, "And when they were come to the place which is called Calvary, there they crucified him, and the malefactors, one on the right hand and the other on the left."
In remembrance. salvation in any other, for there is none other than the name under heaven given among men, whereby we must be saved.
To perform a live call with you, and we hope that it blesses your heart.
1 Peter 1:3 says, "Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, which according to his abundant mercy hath begotten us again unto a lively hope by the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead."
Yeah.
Matthew 28, 5 and verse 5 and 6. And the angel answered and said unto the women, Fear not ye, for I know that ye seek Jesus which was crucified. He is not here, for he is risen. And he said, Come, see the place where the Lord lay.
I'll find my sign, oh Lord.
aren't you grateful today he lives?
Amen.
Amen. Let's give our choir and our youth a hand.